Hey furries! I was away for a few days. I needed a break, and I had to face one of my addictions, I guess you could call it. You know, you never think it's gonna be you. You think, I'm in control, I'm good, I can handle it, other people can't, but I can. You think, Johnny Law ain't gonna shut down this party, Jennifer. Let him try, I'll ring-a-ding-ding-daddy-o's bell with my heater. Okay, maybe you don't think that, but, well, I did. And I was wrong. I was completely out of control, so last week I spent some time in rehab. All of about 4 hours, maybe. They just built a rehab express out by the mall. It was really convenient, actually, and actually fit my budget. It might actually surprise some of you to find out that I have something of an addictive personality. Mostly those of you who haven't been watching my channel for very long. So what had gotten so far out of hand that I needed professional help? What was it that finally broke me? Booze? Food? Prescription meds? No. 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 Dryer sheets. I was out of control with those fabric softener dryer sheets. I was going through 3 or 4 a day. Almost a box a week. I had them hidden all over the house. In the fridge, in lamps, books, in the dryer, in T-Bird's mouth. I was spiraling down into the deep depths, and finally last week I had something of a lost weekend.
Oh yeah, oh no, oh my god, oh god. I'm seeing dead kings!
I never miss Game of Thrones. Here's the thing about dryer sheets and cats. Cats go crazy for them. This isn't just me. Many, many, many cats go absolutely nuts. You've seen how we get with catnip? Well, dryer sheets are just as bad, if not worse, because they're just chemicals. It's all synthetic. Cats get all crazy with them and start drooling. Dryer sheets are like bath salts for cats. But all that crazy and drooling, it's because they're toxic to us. Seriously, dryer sheets, to do what they do, contain chemicals called cationic detergents in the fabric softeners. Cat is even in the name.
Hooked on cationics worked for me.
They cause drooling, throat and gastric irritation, pulmonary edema. I don't even know what pulmonary edema is, and I know I don't want it. Though edema does sound like it should be a planet in Star Wars. The rebel base on the forest moon of edema. Or a Tyler Perry character. I'm feeling much better, more in control. So please, brother and sister cats out there, put down the dryer sheets, walk away, and take the necessary steps to break free from the grip of the devil sheets, the ever-tightening deadly grasp, the mountain fresh, evil hold these sheets have over us, the warm from the dryer, clean, static, cling-erasing, iron fist of these, please, brother and sister cats, please, stop it for me.
I know, I'm awful, I'm out of control, but my fur smells amazing. Oh, get your own!